Yep.
You're on.
Well, this is called Xmas Humbug, and this was written December 2011. I was getting a suitcase of decorations from the top of the wardrobe. It slipped and I sprained my wrist. I was putting Christmas tree lights up in the tree in my garden and I fell and broke a rib. I decorated my Christmas tree and as I plugged in the fairy lights I got a shock. So I got on the internet and booked a turkey-free holiday in the Surrey Isles.